What is going on, you guys? MissedThePart here back again. So, Toy Fair happened. That was crazy. I didn't attend. I wasn't even there, but we did end up getting new reveals that I will have on screen now, and that is the 1994 animated series Spider-Man figure. So, if you guys haven't already heard, we ended up getting a card back from the actual X-Men series from Toy Biz, and this was actually a couple months ago, but we ended up getting that, and they're actually going to be doing that kind of style. So Hasbro is going to be kind of like replicating it, and they're actually giving us the 1994 Spider-Man figures, and I think they're going to end up giving us a few more figures like the Green Goblin, and they're supposed to give us a couple more like Daredevil and stuff. And this is really interesting because if you look at this, like, this is crazy. Like, we haven't had 1994 like animated Spider-Man figures in a long time. But it's not just that though, like, they're going to be giving us a lot more. So, you know, we ended up getting those card backs, and then they're going to be giving us some other classic card backs as well. And, you know, that's keeping me hyped because, you know, personally for me, I really like that kind of style of figures, and, you know, it kind of looks like the old classic Ditko eyes and stuff. So, you know, that looks really cool with like a diaphragm joint, and like you can actually move the figure a lot more. And, you know, for me looking at that, it looks way better than the Pizza Spider-Man, in my opinion, using, you know, that body mold instead of, you know, using the, you know, regular, because what they could have got away with is using the regular Pizza Spider-Man body mold, but a lot of people were wanting, you know, something more. So, you know, I'm really glad that Hasbro ended up delivering. So I'm really excited, you know, what we're going to be getting. Like, I wanna see what the Green Goblin looks like, because I really do hope we have a classic Green Goblin. You know, I really want that classic green. And, you know, I can't wait to see, like, what they're going to be doing here, because they've been really delivering Marvel Legends. You know, they've given us a new X-Men wave. They're giving us a lot more stuff, which is crazy because, you know, if you guys haven't already heard, but, like, they're giving us a lot more things than we've ever had before, like, this year. Like, it's been, like, unbelievable. They've just been delivering. So, you know, I'm really excited about the 1994 Spider-Man animated figures, plus some other Spider-Man figures that aren't going to be from the 1994 series. You know, we're getting a Gwen Stacy. You know, that's been overdue for a very long time. Gwen Stacy looks really nice. You know, I'm really digging what they're going to be giving us, and I'm really excited that, you know, they're going to also be giving us those X-Men movie figures as well. You know, they're giving us the X-Men movie figures, the Marvel's Avengers figures. There's just so much stuff coming out, and, you know, it's getting hard to keep up for me. You know, I'm probably going to start collecting once again. You know, I really want those Spider-Man animated figures. And, you know, I got a little bit of catching up to do with Marvel Legends. So, you know, if you guys want to see more Marvel Legends videos or, like, news or anything, do make sure you subscribe. Because, you know, I don't usually do this kind of stuff. But, you know, if that's the kind of stuff that you guys also want on this channel, let me know. Because, you know, it does bring in new content. But, yeah, I'm really excited. You know, what could be in the future? Like, could we actually get, like, Tobey Maguire figures? You know, if, like, you know, Amazing Spider-Man. Because, you know, just seeing the animated series figures gave me, like, hope for, like, those other figures. So, you know, who knows, guys? Maybe even the new animated series or Spider-Man Unlimited. But anyways, as always,